Yo, I'm Lavish. I'm a 25-year-old Zambian-born Congolese singer-songwriter from Winnipeg, Manitoba. Allow me to introduce myself.
Who's up and coming? Who's got next? This is...
Allow me to introduce myself.
How would I describe my sound? I would describe my sound as... refreshing. It's sort of a mix between like music from the olden days before my time and music that will last forever. One of the things that really influenced me to make, I mean, it's not just one, it's more than one. It's many things. It's the fact that I grew up listening to rock and roll, Bollywood music, Tamil, hip hop, rap, boom bap. I grew up listening to Billy Talent, to heavy metal artists like Disturbed, to country. It's so many things that really shaped me as a person, as an open-minded artist in this industry. What makes me unique as an artist? Well, it's the fact that I have the ability to sort of paint a picture from absolutely like nothing, from no thoughts, desolate mind. I'm able to create an image, a musical image from nothing. So the way I make music, well, before it was, you know, go on YouTube, find a beat, go into the studio, rap over it, mumble over it, you know, what people that are just starting out in music do. But with growing and with evolving as an artist, you know, now it's from ground zero, from nothing. Like, we create the beats with live instrumentation. Everything is just live. Everything is real. There's not too much computer generated stuff in the music. It's all raw material. We sort of just jam out with the instrumentalist until we find something worthy of moving forward with.
We'll make up lost time. Won't let you down again. The way that we make sense.
What artists would I love to collaborate with? There's many artists. Morgan Wallen, for one. Luke Combs. Chief Keef. Adele. Definitely Billie Eilish. Justin Bieber. Florida Georgia Line. There's a lot of country artists I really want to work with. And, you know, obviously Drake. Who doesn't want to work with Drake? The Weeknd, you know, there's a lot of artists. I feel like something people should know about me is that I've been skateboarding, BMXing, rollerblading avidly. Like, I grew up doing this shit and I still do since I was probably 13, 12, maybe 11. And then I went to making music and I was still skateboarding while making music. It's just music won over the skateboarding. I have to sort of pick one or the other.
Any X-game moves that you have in your repertoire that you'd like to share?
No, actually. But my friend Paul Rodriguez has been teaching me a few things. Legendary Paul Rodriguez.
Well, I got the world in my hands. So I must be.
What are some of my favorite songs from my personal discography? I would say really the whole project. You Made a Big Mistake from 1 to 7, start to finish. They're all my favorite songs. I really don't put out, we don't put out music or, you know, anything unless it's something that we really love. Something that we really put time in and worked really hard to make, you know? So they're all my favorite songs. So what's next for me? Well, first of all, my project titled You Made a Big Mistake is out now everywhere, all streaming platforms. And check out my new single, Big Mistake, which is out now. Video is also out now. When I wrote Big Mistake, I put a city into the body of a person when I wrote the record. So when you listen to it, you know, it sounds like I'm talking about a person, but I'm really talking about a city, and that's all I'm gonna say. I'm also going on tour back to the motherland in South Africa this summer with Tamia, which I'm super excited about. Yeah, it's gonna be a special time out there.
Maybe we'll meet again. Maybe you'll hold me higher. You made a big mistake.
I'm Lavish and I just introduced myself.
yeah. Look at what I became.